up, Ireland?
My name is Mia.
And I'm Haley.
Good morning. Today is Friday, February 17th, 2023.
Today is our school spelling bee.
We would like to wish the following students a good luck today in our competition.
In fourth grade, we have Anna Canese, Charlotte Huffman, Riley Steftenagel, Ava Sander, Hayden Canese, and Grayson Bird.
And in fifth grade, we have Timothy Duray, Aiden Ferman, Denver Hallett, David Canese, Arpita Singh, and Elias Weber.
Let's move on to birthdays. We have one student celebrating his birthday today. Happy birthday to James Holmes.
We also want to wish Mrs. Donna Jones, one of our instructional assistants, a happy birthday. We hope you have a special day.
We also want to say happy birthday to these students who are celebrating their birthday this weekend.
Sophia Odo.
Bryce Geisler.
Henry Hearn.
And Finley Wire. Enjoy your day.
We're just here to say happy birthday, 24 hours to celebrate.
And now, what's cooking?
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch, lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, get up to lunch, then take the plunge.
Why are we still singing when we could be eating?
Nutritious, delicious, auspicious, propitious, lunch. Let's eat.
Monday for breakfast is assorted muffins, fruit, juice, and milk.
Today for lunch is grilled cheese sandwich, green beans, cinnamon grahams, fruit and veggie bar, and milk. It's time for Fun Fact Friday.
Hey, Island, did you know that every year there is a national spelling bee?
The youngest person to ever win was 14 years old. Nair Jenga is from Austin, Texas. He won the bee in 2016. Now we know, Ireland. Let's end this week with a laugh.
Hey, Haley, what begins with a T, ends with a T, and has tea in it?
I don't know. What?
A teapot.
That's all for this week, Ireland.
Have a great Friday and an even better weekend.
Be kind to one another. Bye.